Now, the IS-3 is impressive enough just sitting still, but you really don't get an idea as to just how menacing this thing is until you see it moving. And oddly enough, the folks here at the Baston Barracks are going to help us out.
You can feel the vibrations coming through your feet. This thing is crude, it is mean, and it is very unrefined. I kind of like it.